psychology of institutions. In our last class, we studied about exercise 8A and then let's continue from there. Let's see the question number 12 in this. Question says, a sum of money becomes 8/5 of itself in 5 years. For this, let us assume, let the principal money is equal to H. Then amount will be is equal to 8/5 H. Okay. Time duration is given. T is given for 5 years. And here it is asking about what is the rate of interest. R is required. From amount we can find the interest. Simple interest is equal to amount minus principal. Okay. The amount is 8x/5 minus x, then it will be 3x/5. Simple. So if we do this, so we want to find R, then R will be SI into 100 upon P into T. So what is given here? SI is equal to 3x upon 5 into 100 upon what is P? P is our X into time is given 5 years. This is in years. 5 years. Okay. So from this 3x into 100 upon x into 5 into 5. X to x will be cancelled out. 5, 5, 4. That will be 12% per annum. Okay. So this will be our x. Okay. Now let's come to the next question, question number 19. What does it say? It is said, it is given 6,000 rupees and it is to be divided into 2 parts and it is given for simple interest for 9 months at 12% per annum and second, it is also given to 1.5 years at 10% per annum and simple interest in both is same. So how can we solve this? For this solving this, let us assume one part of this 6,000 rupees is x. Total amount is 6,000 rupees. First part, that will be P1. Principal one, that is let us say x. Then second part will be, that is P2 will be 6,000 minus x. Okay, so it is saying P1 is equal to 9 months. 9 months equal to 9/12 year, that is that will be 3/4 year. And R1 is being given 12%. Okay. Now P2 is given 1.5 years. That is 3/2 years. Now R2 is equal to 10% per annum. Okay. So here it is saying simple interest for S1 and simple interest for second amount both are same. So here from here we can say P1 upon 100 equal to P2 upon 100. This and this will be cut down. P1 is equal to X, R1 is equal to 12 and P1 is equal to 3 upon 4. P2 is equal to 6000 minus x and 2 equal to 10% into P2 is equal to 3/2. Okay? So if you want to find out this 3 cancel out, 2 2 4, 2 6 12, 2 5 2 3, and this will become 3x equal to 30,000 minus 5x. This will come here, 8x equal to 30,000, then x equal to 30,000 upon 8. And it will be 3750 rupees. Then first part is equal to 3750 rupees, and second part is equal to 6000 minus 3750 rupees, and it will be equal to 2250 rupees. Okay, and this will be your answer. This one. So we can do this type of questions, and we will complete our this exercise 8A. So homework for you today: exercise 8A. Complete this. That's it.